Hello everybody, Mailman here from Goat Productions. We're gonna call this one the Ugly Triple. Got the job done, 3 out of the 4 big hogs, but it was a little bit ugly. We're gonna talk about it. Went out last night, couple places, early properties, nothing. 70% illumination last night on the moon. So it was a little bit rough, no clouds, but I hit that after midnight property. Thermal scanner, pull it out at the gate. I see the cows, and then behind the cows, there's a telltale sign of a boar chasing sows. They're running all over the place. He's chasing them. Get back in, get ready. Over the gate, and I want to get you video first. So the first video I'm going to throw up here is me setting up that tripod, and I'm going to get you the video of what I'm seeing from the gate. Now you see my problem is those cows run directly toward the hogs, stop out there about a quarter of the way. I have to deal with them now. Shut down. Instead of going through the field, what I do is I break down my tripod now. I put my sling on my AR, sling it on my shoulder. I'm carrying my tripod in my left hand, and I go back through the brush, and I'm coming around those cows. I want to come out between those cows to my left, hogs to my right. As I'm moving into that area, the wind isn't the greatest. The hogs are off my right shoulder. The wind is off my left shoulder. So I cannot let those hogs get to my left shoulder. I'm moving down, and I got that last 10 yards to go, and I'm really in good position, and one of these sows is coming toward me and to my left. So I get down there. Sometimes you just got to move a little bit quick, set it up, and I get on this hog, and she obviously knows something up. It's time to go. It's go time, or they're going to be out of there. Turn that light on, and that hog's looking directly at me. That's the one that's got me busted. My 3-9 LTV on the 300 blackout is shooting fantastic, right where I put it. Put it right on that hog, and I took that front shot, dropped that hog. Now, here's where the ugly comes in. In those rush shots sometimes, I turn that IR on, and I leave my hand there, and a recoil turns that IR off. Good thing there's a lot of moonlight. You see the hog go down, turn the light back on, a little more ugly. Go up there, and I'm about to ready to take a shot at the second sow. She takes off, and I hit her a little bit farther back, but the 300 blackout puts her down. I'm gonna move to another one, but I decide to go back on her, finish that one off. I wanna ethically take that hog really quickly. Drop that one, it's done. Move over real nice, and that boar stops in another valley right there, and I drop that boar, he drops out of sight. So 3 hogs down, 45 seconds, landowner's happy. Got 3 of the 4 big ones out of the group. Great hunt. Bad recording, shooter wasn't the best, but we did, we got it done. So keep watching, we're gonna bring you a lot more here in South Carolina. Rest of the year, we're moving into the big hog time of year, so hopefully I can get on some big hogs and get out there and show you some 300 pounders again. Thanks for watching.